It's just like my laptop. It's
a joke. I'm pretty sure that's what it was.
Thank you. flakes, just a few of them just softly coming out. It was just beautiful out there. And I don't like snow, but it was. That was pretty. I want to welcome everybody here today, few as we may, but God is still here.
Amen.
Even if there is just a few. Because God isn't worried about numbers. He would have us all be ready and go to heaven. But Jesus would have came and died, even if it was just only for you. If it would have been just one, he still would have did the same thing. So he's not worried about numbers. That's why I know he's here today. Our announcements. Please join us for fellowship dinner today after service. We have a church business meeting Sunday. That's not this Sunday, not tomorrow, but the next Sunday at 1:30 p.m. here in the basement of the church. So mark your calendars and plan on to attend that meeting. Next Sunday at 1:30. That's all I have for announcements at this time.
That's for all of us.
Yes, yep, anybody can come. Yep, the business meeting.
Yep. Sunday at 1:30.
Next Sunday. Yep.
Next Sunday, not tomorrow, okay?
But next week.
Yep, next week.
Business meetings, everybody.
Yeah, business meeting. So everybody can attend.
Okay.
Let's go with our singing. Gina and Jay.
Let's start with number 22 in your song sheet. Number 22.
22 in the song sheet.
Sky's gonna fall.
101 in the song sheets.
Did you skip one?
Not 99.
Oh, okay.
Now, I know that you expected to go to the dance, but 101, Refiner's Fire.
Three flats, Jay.
Three flats?
Thank you.
just like three flats.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Hello, everyone. Now, at this time, I would be taking prayer requests. Or praises. If you have praises, I mean, it was just Thanksgiving.